He got dizzy right at the end. That's fucking hilarious.